anyone seen anything, guys. No damage done. Oh, sweet. What's that? I didn't do any damage, just getting a nice profile photo for Facebook so I can smash some chicks after it. What a way to start the video, guys. I just got a nice Instagram clip on that cop car. Now I'm gonna ask this bloke to marry me over here, alright? Excuse me, oi, one question here. Would you marry me?
No, thank you.
Why not? Do you want a smash later? Oi, can I have a little go, bro?
Uh-huh.
Can I have a little go? Just a little wheelie. Just a quick wheelie. Can I just get it up on the back wheel?
Sorry, I can't understand.
Can I have a go?
Go.
Yeah, a go. Can I have a go with your bike?
Sorry, I don't know what's this.
Alright, all good. Sorry. Take care, brother. Knuckles.
Sorry very much.
Knuckles, man.
Uh-huh.
There you go, bro. Good work. He was nuts, bro. Welcome to the bus ride today, guys. I'm your driver. Look at this chair, wow. Where's the bus driver? I could drive this to Goulburn easy as. How are you, brother? Welcome to the bus ride, mate. Knuckles, bro. Knuckles, mate. Yeah, hello, bro. Are you the bus driver? Yeah, back it up, brother, back it up. No, there's no bus driver here. He might be yelling. Oh, sorry, I was just taking over the bus for a minute. I was gonna start driving, eh? There he is there, bro. Hey, bro, can I just have a touch, man? Can I touch it? That's nice, bro. It's a nice... Ooh! Extreme trolley cart 101, 7.9. Oh! Nah, we better take it off the road just for safety. More about securing the load, so we'll just make it nice and safe over here. Woohoo! Yeah, boys. Good work, bro. Come on, take a big bite of the banana. Take a big bite. Oh, that was nice. How do you close this thing? Bro, are you working in here? How are you, mate? I'm trying to close it, man. I want to steal all this food. Zucchini. Oh, so I'm just getting a photo, yeah. Do you want to get in it? Yeah, photo first. Oh, it's good now. Do you want to get in the photo? Yeah, get in the photo. Yeah, the boys. Got some mushrooms back here, way, bro. Gucci Mane. Oh, we better get out of here anyway. Oh, fuck. What's going on, guys? I'm looking for that clout, real clout. I need that bling. Have you got nice bling? Real clout, you know, like I just want to be like pimped out. Can I have one of them, please? Thank you. We're just filming a funny video. Yo, well, I got two. That's awesome. Nah, what are you?
Well, you can't take pictures
here. Oh, no pictures? Oh, what about videos? Videos are all right, eh? Just no pictures. Look at this, bro. I'm trying to look for the right girl, you know. I'm trying to get married today. Mate, are you ready to go, bro?
Sorry?
Are you ready to go? Who's in here?
No one.
Oh, where are we going? You're ready to go, bro?
Yeah.
Where are we going? Can we go somewhere?
Where?
Just for a drive, man.
No, this is the airport service.
Oh, well, can you take me to the airport? Where's your next location? Where are you driving to?
I'm taking a break now.
Oh, you're on break? How long's your break, bro?
1 hour.
1 hour. Can I drive you? Like, I'll drive and you sit in the passenger seat and we'll go for a drive. Oh, that's all right. All right, see you, bro. Knuckles it, mate. Knuckles it. Yeah, bro. Take care, man. Ready to go my ass. This is what's going on in Sydney. We're getting too dirty. We're leaving all the rubbish everywhere. It's no good. Put that there, guys. Stop making a mess. It's a beautiful city. There's the cops. It's got a nice Instagram photo on their car. There's more cops. Whoops. They're not looking for me, are they? Cone flip going down. I am the one, don't wait your time, don't need a gun to get respect. Oh, sorry, trying to warm up for soccer this season. How are you, brother? Nah, I was just trying to see if you chase me for stealing milk, that's all. You don't want to chase me, eh? Do you reckon I'll get in trouble for stealing milk? Do you reckon I'll get in trouble for stealing milk? We're just making a video, bro, it's all good. Is that alright? Take care, bro. Yeah, I've just fucking stolen a milk. He didn't want a bar of the shit, eh?
The next day.
Up early in the morning, trying to make a movie, coming in with the shoddy, take your little one to school. You love your baby mama. Bit of 50 cent to get us started off in the day. It's a nice looking tree right there. Ooh.
Hey!
Hey,
babe!
Hey! What's going on, brother?
Going on, bro.
How
are you? Now or later?
What are you?
Oh, now or later?
Now
or upstairs?
Upstairs.
Okay, sorry.
What have you been eating, bro?
Kangaroo, can you see that? I've been working out lately, eh?
That's
I went to America. I fucked so many, like, what's that animal that they have over there?
Kangaroos?
No, what's that animal? Yeah, like the American walrus or something. I've just been fucking them all day.
Kangaroos, bro.
No, in America. You know what's funny though? I've just been eating kangaroo meat. Oh wait, where'd you park?
Actually, are you alright? Someone call the ambulance. Oh, you can see it.
Oh my god.
Do you smell my kangaroo breath?
Oh, bro. Wait, how awkward is this ride? It was so f***ing awkward. I went to the medical center like 2 days ago because I've got like a rash in my c***. I don't know what it is. I've got like a few dots on there, so I was like, oh, I'll go get it checked up. And then go to the reception and I'm like, yeah, can I just see like any doctor? She's like, yeah, sure, take a seat. This random c*** comes up to me. He's like, hey, bro, what are you here for? Can I get a photo? I was like, yeah, sure. I'm just here for a normal checkup. And then all the reception ladies come up to me, they're like, oh, can we get photos as well? And I'm like, fuck my life, sure, why not? Got photos of all of them. Went to the bathroom, came back out, and the nurse that was about to see me was like having a chat with them, and they're all giggling and shit. And I was like, fuck, I cannot go into this fucking like medical clinic and say I've got a fucking a few dots on my cock. And I had to go in and make up a complete different story. So she's like, so why are you here today? I'm just like, oh, I just want a referral for something. I came in like 2 weeks ago and I forgot to get a referral. And she's like, what's it for? I was like, just having a few breathing problems, you know? She's like, oh shit, that's serious. Got to get you on like the heart rate monitors and stuff. So I had to fucking be in there for like an extra hour for no reason. Because I made up a bullshit story because I just didn't want to tell that I'd fucking rush my cock. So.
Hold on.
Before you get in.
What are you doing?
Before you get in.
Wait, we need keys, bro.
Yeah,
that's it, man, right? What? Yeah. Oh, that's actually fucked, bro.
So when you like have to open the door, you've got to
kind of
get like a bit of a wet surprise for you.
Yeah, that's it, man. I want to get that on Snapchat. So I'm always with you, man.
There you go.
Thank you. Yeah, there you go.
You don't mind if I just leave it there for a moment, do you?
Nah.
I'll just leave it there for the time being, so. It looks a bit better on the floor.
Nah, it's all good, man.
Yeah,
it's
all good. Hold on, just before I do that.
Yeah. All right. Sweet. Is that? So that's what you think of it, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just gonna
that's
get.
Not, that's all right with you, yeah.
I'm just gonna get in my car, bro. Like, okay. Just for a second. Yeah. Do you want to add any more spin or? Yeah.
There you go.
About over
here. Yeah. Oh yeah. Just so you can see while you're driving, it's a bit like misty today, so I might just.
Yeah. No, bro. That's a nice wax right there, yeah, guys. That's nice.
You know that waxed on waxed off thing? Oh no, you didn't. You got to open it properly.
No,
we're just at Luke's house right now, so do you want to hop in real quick, or do you want to come up to mine?
Oh, probably.
Hey, bro, just come in, yeah?
Yeah, Mr. Zoo, can we have an exclusive MTV?
Yeah, sure. Just come in real quick.
That's a nice ass.
Yeah, so, yeah. How's it going, guys? My crib. How you going? Cameras and everything.
I mean, that's the one. Yeah, so I'm just in my crib.
Oh, do you want me to put some clothes on real quick, or?
Probably put some clothes on, bro.
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, but I just need to get changed right now.
Guys, we are here at Jamie Zhu's house, and we're gonna get an exclusive MTV Access crib tour. Mr. Zhu!
Oh,
hello.
How's it going?
How are you, darling?
Yeah. Alright, come in, guys.
Get it in.
Alright, guys, so welcome to my crib. The crib can often be called, like, isn't crib and cradle the same thing? So, like, I don't have any babies in here yet, but I'm sure I've made a few. So basically, this is a state-of-the-art ironing board. I thought we'd, you know, start you guys off with one of the highlights of the apartment. So sometimes when I get bored, I like to like iron myself. So what that means is I sometimes like to just go onto my balcony, get naked, and just iron myself for no reason. That's one of the highlights in this house. Anyway, I'll come. Oh, so this is actually a hole in the wall that I once punched. Because I was like with this girl and everything, and like she was just going that hard. She's like, punch me in the box, and I'm just like, fuck. I didn't know what to do, so I had to punch a hole to replicate how hard I was gonna go. And then she said, that's a bit too hard. So, anyway, come through the bedroom. So this is not where the magic usually happens, because I usually like to go like outdoors or like somewhere a bit strange, like a gardening shed or something. But at the moment, I've got a bed, which is a good thing. And as you can see in my room, I really like the color red. And I think it's because, you know, yeah, so some guys have this theory of, you know, when their girlfriend's actually on their period, they won't do anything with her. But I like to think the opposite. You know, I kind of get inspired by the whole thing. So as you can see, I've got some red shoes. I've got a red print on my shirt. I've got red earphones. I've got a fucking red phone. I've got like red shoes out there. And you know, when a girl is on her red period, I tend to go there a lot more. I don't know if I should be saying this at all, but sometimes I like to hide girls in the closet. So the shit thing about this closet is that it doesn't close the door, so when they're trying to escape, they can escape pretty easy. So
have you come out of the closet yet, or
not
Mr.
really
Zhu?
But like when I walk out of this closet, it'll be like I am, so I probably won't come out for a while later, so I might just stay here for the day. That's right. But yeah, anyway, so these are like my shoes. I've got a bit of a foot fetish, so I keep a lot of shoes around the area. I like to smell them sometimes, and like in my spare time, so. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But you know what I do sometimes? I actually know it all the time. When I have sex with people, I usually like finish up, get the condom, and try throw it to people. It's usually at night though, so there aren't too many people downstairs, but I've once come like literally a meter away from someone, so. I mean, look, think about it this way, it is a free protein shake. You know, you don't have to go to 7-Eleven and fucking buy one for $5, so. So yeah, after I'm done with people, sometimes I like to throw them off the balcony. I kind of find it a better success rate because of the fact that the train line's there as well. So if they don't die from initial impact, the train usually run them over. So yeah. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed my crib. If any, like, you know, girls or objects or like even animals or, you know, you want to come over and experience the full Jamie Zhu experience, and hit me up on my Instagram. Hopefully this guy will give me a shout out, so the Instagram's right there. There is a slight chance I might throw you off, but there's also a slight chance I won't. So it's kind of like a 50-50 with me. And you got the train track down there, so that'll kind of finish up the job if need be. So hope you guys enjoyed it, and yeah. My bitch too foreign in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a drop top with an eater.
Oh, no spit this time? No, clean it for you, right? So you drive safely.
Interview the fighters, guys. Who won the fight? Who won it? How'd you go, mate? Are you going Conor McGregor next or what?
Conor McGregor or what?
No. I've got a flat tour. Oh, flat tour. Alright, sorry. You're really, bro.